Yo, what is up, you guys? Welcome back to another video on the channel. It's been a while. First of all, I want to apologize for not really being good with my posting lately. I've just been super busy and super, I've had a lot of things on my plate, whether it's been schoolwork or just things around the house. Hope you guys are staying safe during this time with everything going on. But today I have kind of a different video. I don't really do a lot of reactions to like music or songs, but today, as you know, as some of you guys know, if you guys are not familiar with the hip hop and rap type of area, Juice WRLD had an album release called Legends Never Die, and yeah, it came out, and I'm gonna be honest, I listened to all the songs, and there's one song in particular that I thought was probably the best song of the album. That was Wishing Well. And then this music video just dropped today, and I figured why not do a reaction just so I can get a video out of the way and kind of get this thing going. So, without further ado, let's take a look. So, man, first of all, I just want to say, like, this song is, I love the beat, I love the vibe of this song. I really like kind of like the meaning he has behind it. But man, it's just so sad, listening to the lyrics, you know. He's talking about Percocets, pills, codeine, you know, just stuff that, you know, I wouldn't condone, but it's like, you know, it was a struggle for him, you know, towards the end of his life, and that's just the sad part, you know. But it's a really good song, it really is. Let's keep going. That line sits with me. I'm still gonna try, but I know I'm gonna fail. Man, I mean, it's just really deep, you know, some of the stuff he's getting into, and it's just really sad. It like sits with you, you know. But yeah, I'll have more analysis at the end. I don't stop taking the drugs, and then the drugs take me, man. That's, man, dude. Just all these, like, you know, lyrics, man. It almost seems like he was kind of predicting the future, you know. But damn, man, it's just, It's crazy, man. Like, there's so many emotions going through my head right now when I listen to this, but we'll keep going. Well, I tell you I'm fine, but I'm lying. I just don't want you to worry. This is the part where I take all my feelings and hide them, cause I don't want nobody to hurt me. I can't breathe, I'm waiting for the exhale. Touch my pain with my wishes in a wishing well. Still no luck, but oh well. I still try even though I know I'm gon' fail. Stress on my shoulders like an anvil. Damn, man. Well, man, RIP Juice, man. I just think they did a really good job with the song and, you know, kind of releasing the album. I know his team was, you know, kind of helping him at the end to kind of get some of this stuff out there. But, man, I think that song was probably the best song in that album, in my opinion. It's probably the song I've listened to the most these past couple days. I know there was Righteous that kind of, that was released, I think a couple months ago. That one really hit too. If you guys don't know, if you guys haven't heard that song, I definitely recommend you listen to Juice WRLD's Righteous. But one of the things he's talking about in the song is, it's just about either like drugs, depression, fighting his demons. If you guys don't know, like his 999 symbol is the opposite of like 666, so he's kind of fighting his demons in a way. I didn't know that, but I learned that from other reactions. But like I said, man, I'm not a super big music fan. I'm not like a Juice, I'm not like a super diehard Juice WRLD fan. I actually started listening to him more like, you know, before he, like a couple months before he passed. And then when he did pass, you know, his music, I don't know, you know, because I used to listen to his music a lot in high school, kind of just to get vibes out of. But yeah, man, I mean, some of his past works have been really, I mean, they've been really good. So but yeah, man, definitely some of the lines that kind of stuck out with me is like, you know, if I tell you that I'm fine but I'm lying, you know, I just don't want you to worry about me. I mean, I get this, you know, I get vibes off of people a lot. If it's, you know, if something's bothering them or something's you know, kind of eating at them, you know, it's best to talk to someone about it, you know. And I hope this kind of brings awareness, so like, especially in a time like now. I mean, you could be, you know, alone, you could be by yourself. So if you need to reach out to someone, please do so, because honestly, like, your life is much more important than keeping some secret, no matter how dark it is, underneath, you know, blankets or something. Like, it's important to talk about these things with people you love and people you care about, so you don't go out here hurting yourself. Yeah, man, I mean, that song was a vibe, honestly. I thought it was so good. A lot of the stuff is just, I mean, it's just true, you know, what happened to him. So it was really sad, but appreciate you guys watching to the end of this video. If you guys did enjoy the video, please leave a like, subscribe down below, and I will try to keep posting as much as I can, but these next couple weeks are going to be pretty stacked. So honestly, these reaction videos are pretty easy, so if you guys want me to react to any other music that drops or anything, let me know. I can do that. And aside from that, like, comment, subscribe. Peace.